So I think we've done everything we can on the Storm Coast. I keep calling it the Wounded Coast, and it's not the Wounded Coast, is it? Alright, can I have my money, please? 84 gold.
Did you see the message I sent?
Yes, thank you.
We got Griffin mail. Don't know what that does. And we've got a mission in Orlais. That's a siren.
Let's
you go,
see what
Leliana.
We have.
You do your thing.
Come to join us at the Oasis? It's actually quite the sight. It and the temple are further in.
Have you learned anything more about the temple?
Honestly? I don't like the feel of the place. No one does.
Why not?
Couldn't say. It's just a feeling.
Anything else I should know?
Not much to tell. A mining company out of Valfremont used to have an interest here, but economies change, and they moved on. Strange the miners never marked the temple on their maps.
And then she disappears. So this is the one where you need the shards to open shit.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
That was interesting. Right. So this place is huge. It goes that way and it goes that way. We're going to go that way. We're just going to head out into the big old desert. What's that over there?
Spy!
I'm not under attack. I'm not under attack. So let's go test the local Fade Rifts. See how burly they are. I could ride over on a horse, I'm not going to though. Just in case. I will take that ram leather. Okay, let's see how burly you are, friend. Oh, double kill. This is quite a burly rift, by the looks of it. Oh, you can't jump up there. Okay. Quite burly. That was quite burly. The marker. That was quite a burly rift. These caltrops everywhere, Varric. What are you doing?
There's a single oasis in the midst of these wastes. They seem endless, don't they?
Unfortunately, if you do go out there to see, you just sort of get... You hit an invisible wall. If you go much further out, there's stuff over there. This, yeah, it's just kind of desert as far as the eye can see. I'm not sure how far you can go, but I know there's nothing here because it's all in the temples. I think there's like, is it a sandstorm they say or something like that? We'll find out in a minute. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, as far as the eye can see, my ass. There we go, now it's rendered in. And it's just like that all the way along. Okay, so this is the first deserty area. Gotta admit, I'm not a fan of it. At all. This is kind of where I start checking out. Come on. One more shard somewhere. There we go. And this is where we use the shards. There is a temple up there. And there's only two camps as well, which is kind of crap. But oh well. There's fucking loads of landmarks here, and they're all the same kind of statue and a codex. You get a codex, you learn a bit about the land. I don't think I've been including landmarks. Here's one, it's a bridge. Yay. I don't think I've been including landmarks, have I? Apparently I have. I don't know. You know more than me. I don't actually watch my own stuff back. Nah, we're just here for this thing. Oh, there's going to be one on top of that, isn't there? You know there's going to be one up there. Yeah. Fucking shards, man. Who thought this was a good idea? Oh, I think I remember this shit, and it's all like, is that a rift, or is that another ocularum? There we go. Bit of a jumping puzzle to get over here from over there, but you can do it. This is where we use the shards. Quillback. This is where we use the shards to open that thing there. I've got to try and remember how to go. You've got to stay on the top. That's the thing. Have to stay on the top. It's imperative. There's also a cave network here, but I don't remember how it works. Like, I cannot remember where it is for the life of me. And there is something burly here, but I can't remember what it is either. There's a way to get up there. There's also an exclamation mark down there. Is it worth trying? No, it's not. It's not. Nope, it's not. Let's just save it. There's a rift here somewhere. Where? Is that below me? It is.
There must be something here.
I can cheap it. Something big down there. Dropped it.
Yeah.
guards would lead us here.
I think it's odd it would just let me do that. Crunch. There's another bottle on the wall. Yeah, I care not for your bottles on the wall. Oh, shit, I can't get back up. Okay. That might not have been the wisest thing I've done thus far. Oh, no. Okay, I can just pop out this way. There's another Skelly Bones thing. Wait, I spotted a shard straight away? How does that work? Jesus Christ. I hate these things. Like, literally. It'd be alright if it didn't have the fucking blur effect. How the hell am I supposed to know where this is? It's not up. There we go. Okay, right below me now is the temple. In fact, I might just go and discover the temple. So, you spend shards basically to do this one. Should be a camp down here.
It's beautiful.
I love that glitch jump. Never stop. Never change. I swear there's a camp down here. Yeah, there is. And this is the only other camp, so wrong button. You start there. That's the only other camp in the game, in the map, and there's a whole bunch of shit over here as well that we've not even looked at. Hey, Tuskin.
Whoa. Let's go!
Why does everything explode on death? And why do Tuskets give you nug skin? I guess we'll never know. Phew. Oh, we got a level up on Varric. Yes, on Varric. Varric needs to start doing archery, I think. And as you can see, there is, in fact, stuff above us, but if you want to get there, you have to go up again, and, you know, oh, was not aware this was right here. Can't see.
Make it take you.
Yeah. So there was a rift there. And I think the other one is, yeah, up there, and that's the Burly one. But as you can see, this whole area is kind of annoying and shit. And lots of underground passages and overground passages and Wombling Free. Wombles of Wimbledon, common are we. And it's just not very nice. I don't like it. Honestly, I don't like it. I'm not being facetious. I find this approach to game design to be about 4 levels of frustration above what I'd like. Especially because your horse is useless here. There was a Skellybones up there. I guess we go that way then. Try and get the Skellybones. Okay, so that right there is the Skellybones. And that's the land bridge. So, and there's an artifact for Solus there. We might have to book it across. Why is it starting me out with one shard already spotted? I don't get that at all. And I was just down there. That's irritating. So can we go up? Oh, fuck. Dead. Really shouldn't have given Barak all these up close and personal abilities. Silk brocade, that might come in handy later. Embryum. Apparently the stuff, according to my brother, the stuff I'm looking for is called Fade Touched. Now that's the mine with the death thing. We don't want to go in there, believe it or not. I'm not going in there. No. Up. 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 Fucking. There's an invisible wall. Come back, horse. I don't care if there's one possible path. I have a better path. There we go. Yeah, see? That's an invisible wall. So, you must have to go there from the other side. And that's not how horses work, Dragon Age Inquisition. But, at least you tried. Oh, there's a fucking thing up there, isn't there? Okay. Is that a claimable thing up there? How do you get up there? So over here should get us whatever's up here. A shard. And we need every single shard to open every single door in the temple we were just at. Now over here leads us back to the temple. And a Fade Rift. So,
you say you've witnessed past events in the Fade, Solas, or the memories of them. The Fade distorts reality. Surely it cannot offer a true reflection of what occurred.
Are your own memories any different? The truth is never precise, regardless of where you are.
Oh dear. Nope, we're under attack. This feels wrong. Why were there so many spirits? Yeah, these ones are burning. Shit. I can't move. Fucking ninja thing, I hate them. They never used to be in Dragon Age. Like giants. Just fuck it, just add everything into it. Rifts high and low, eh? But there's still more map to go. Anything else up here? Ah, okay. We can't go any further. Nice. So, we can't go any further that way, but there's this here. I don't think I'm going to make it up to that series of spikes on that skull. This looks like a landmark. We won't be doing that temple thing. I can't see myself doing that temple thing. When you go inside, each successive door requires more shards to open, and it starts off with three doors, and then obviously three more per every door opened. Where is that? Is that below me? I don't know. Is that below me? Oh god. Ow. Oh no. Ah, made it. Just gonna heal up. Is that also below me? Yes. I can't remember what it does. I'm pretty sure it gives you buffs, like mild stat buffs, like spiders. I have no idea what was behind it, but I killed it in one hit. Oh, you're up there. Right. That was a nug. There's always a nug. Crowblade. I'll take it. The trouble is, rogues in this game, I think it's Cole, Varric, Serra, and mages is Vivian, Solus, and Dorian. Warriors, Blackwall, Cassandra, and Ironball. I think I've got that right. So there's three of each class, but whatever class you end up playing, you take less of. I already want to get rid of Varric because he's useless to me. He is genuinely useless. There is nothing he can do that I'm not already doing better because I'm the Inquisitor. Tusk it. What was that? Fennec. Ah, now here's a pretty picture. What's this? Can I get through here? Warrior to bash. Mage to... No? Okay. Ooh, there is a treasure chest there, though. One-sided blade and a Dalish hunter bow. Fucking janky ass fucking chemical plant zone platforming. I mean, it's not as bad as there's one above me, isn't there? Well, there's no way I can get up there now. So I'm guessing then that this one is the Burly Rift. Ow. Fucking terrible. Cloaked and then instantly came out of cloak. Oh shit. All the rifts, yay! Should probably save it. Let's see what's in here. Improved stability operation. It was a fox, it moved funny. Deep mushrooms. Something there. You see, that's what I dislike about Dragon Age.
I hear reconstruction is progressing well in Kirkwall.
I know things are bad there.
I wasn't trying to.
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it is in Kirkwall, so you decided to talk about it?
About its recovery.
What you're talking about are the buildings, and even that will take years. People don't recover so easily.
That's a wolf.